Hello people, welcome back to another video. Today emergency response dropped their update today with a lovely brand new housing update where the houses now have a interior non-teleportating when you're actually trying to enter the house, and it's updated all around, just the houses in general. So today I'm out here with the official Mikey with his ugly Bronco. Yeah, we don't like Broncos, get a 4Runner. While we're here, found this little Easter egg behind us where he fell in because he doesn't know how to watch his step. It's basically a little place that enters into the tunnels, basically where the Sasquatch is most of the time, where I be seeing him other than at the county. This is basically the tunnels that go from there all the way over there to that side, and there's one that enter by the lake. So I'm going to no clip through the grass because I just have no patience to go all the way back around in the tunnel. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and check out that new housing update. They also added background music when you're robbing houses and all that, so we'll stop by and grab a lovely, what's it called, a lockpick, paperclip, something like that. So the first house that I'm going to check out is basically, I'm going to turn this down so we don't hear a loud freaking engine. Baseball engine. So the first house is... The first houses I want to check out is the ones right here by the farms, and yeah, we're falling off, help! And we landed perfectly. I guess he wants to get in my car. Perfect. Now we are in a private server, it's called Cascadia. This is an unreleased private server, it's soon to be released. Oh my goodness, he doesn't know what we're doing. A little slow. Alright, so here's the here's like the little camper houses by farms. So I'm gonna go ahead and just claim one of these. See what the interior looks like on it. Okay, I gotta buy it. It's not gonna let me buy it, is it? Oh my goodness. Alright, so I can't get the house because I kind of unclaimed this other house, which I really don't know how to do. Oh, forget it. I will get one of my friends to purchase it, but I'm pretty sure they already purchased houses. But as you can see inside, you can actually shoot the glass of this. So I'm going to TP to my friend right quick to see if he's going to go get a gun. And he's in there. So we're going to get into his Lambo right quick. Alright, so he's gonna take us to the gun store so we can get a gun and test out whether the breaking glass actually... Oh my goodness gracious, this dude. Alright, we're gonna walk. Instead, we're going to walk. No, we're not gonna walk. I just don't feel like walking. He just had to repair his car and all that. So as we sit here and wait and... this dude... You know what? I'm walking. At this point, I'm walking. Oh my god. And then he pops out as soon as I try to start walking. All this for a paint job. Ooh, Mike. So I guess he's running on top. So, we're gonna go get guns to test out whether this update's gonna work or not. With the glass shooting of the house. I tried the lockpick. The music is very annoying. I'm just gonna say that now. It's just... very loud. It's just... We're not going to talk about this. So I'm going to just get a random gun. Doesn't matter which gun. Get a scorpion. Haven't freaking ever used a gun. So I'm going to two-car myself. So now that we're here at the house, we're going to test if this is going to break. Oh, so it starts a house. Oh, does it start it? Oh, so now you can go through there. So that seems about legit. So you break the glass, you get inside, and get washing machine in here. You got washing machine in here. You got a bathroom in here. Did we actually have toilets this time and showers? If they would freaking move, move. You have a bed. This is like a queen size bed. You also have this little closet area. All that. And it comes with a living room. So these are just the basic camper ones with a back door. I don't know how to get out of here. Jesus Christ. Alright, so now we're going to move on to the basic houses that we see every day. So the big ones and all the good ones. So we're going to go over here right quick. Oh, Jesus, almost hit something. So those were farmhouses. I actually want to see the ones with the camper thing. See if they actually revamped the camper houses. I don't know if they did or not. They were good houses. Like the camper houses were good hideout houses. And good for RP. So as you can see here, this is one of the first types of houses right here. It's the small garage one, which we all remember from the premium update. You got the small one with the garage. You also have this one. It's small, but it doesn't have a garage. But it also still looks pretty good in the interior. I'm not going to break into it because... yeah, but as you can see, it's pretty well detailed other than the other houses because they're actually smaller. So obviously this one's gonna have more room and more decorations. This one actually has a garage, which I will show y'all that you can drive through the garage. This one has an office right here, bedroom and all that other stuff, and just basically how that is. And then here they go robbing again. I really need to invest in new friends. Alright, so we're going to test the garage, see if we can actually go in the garage. So this is the other type of house, the sideways faced house. And then here's the two-story house. So, two-story house, you can actually pull into the garage. And then you can go in. So, I don't know why this house door... I ran too fast. So it leads to this. So as you can see, that was the bedroom. Here's the living room. Living room is well detailed. The kitchen is well detailed. This is a super well detailed. This will actually add RPs to fire department because now that we have the interior, that I'm pretty sure they'll be able to walk in and they have to go up and down the stairs. And that's actually pretty good. I like that. I like that a lot. They got closets, you know, bathroom, heavily detailed bathroom, even with a toilet paper roll. I've never seen that before in a game unless you add it yourself. Dining room and all that, kitchen, backyard, and as you can see, this nice little backyard patio, even though you just see straight hill, still a nice little addition to this game. So we're gonna go ahead and get back into my beautiful 4Runner. Now another little update I want to test is background music when robbing or doing all that. So what we're gonna do is go to your local bank. And we're gonna test and see how and what does that music sound like. So I'm going to do a little help here to take this very slowly, but not the first try. Never again. That was an epic fail. We're just not gonna talk about that. We're not gonna talk about that. Just, yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the long way to the bank without hitting anything. Like this little update though has added a lot of potential RP. You can have cookouts and all that, especially in private servers and all that. I'm ever so lightly losing frames per second right now. So I would have did it Blue Store update. It's so complicated for me. Of course, you know, with a slight bit of frame drop from shaders and all that. So, you ain't see that. None of y'all saw that. I just want everybody to know that. Yeah, sorry. So, what we're going to do is take out a little scorpion gun. I'm going to... I forgot. You got to start a mafia. So, let's start a mafia. Go ahead and name it whatever. Go ahead and get out. So, what we're going to do is go ahead and rob and see what the background music sounds like. Are you kidding me? Where is my background music? And then here he go to just put an M message in my face. Alright, so the code is 4907. So I don't know if it's going to pop up as soon as we start robbing. Somehow I forgot that code already. 4907. Alright, so we got in. Easy. Alright, so I don't know if it's gonna start as soon as we start it. Okay. That's gonna explode. That's gonna explode. Thank you, Black Tenya. Now, where's the background music? Bro. Wow. So I'm stealing now. I still don't hear any background music. Yeah, it's just not gonna pop up, is it? So I'm literally not hearing any background music. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna try with lockpicking a house. So I'm gonna go ahead and two car myself and head back to. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get a lockpick and try to basically lockpick a house and see if the music pops up. That was just disappointing. I don't think they added it to the bank, so if you were expecting it to pop out. You know what, we don't talk about that, that's just none of my business. It's like the second pull I hit today. So that seems about legit. I didn't hit that. You know what, I did. Alright, so we're gonna grab this lockpick. I could test the ATM, but I'm honestly gonna fail the ATM, and I actually wanna get inside of the house. So I'm gonna go to the camper houses. Hopefully there's still camper houses. I don't know if they are or not. But it's the ones by shifts that are super small. Usually the easiest ones. Oh god. Oh, that was a house that time. So we're gonna try to lockpick one of these houses. I just hit that again. You know what? Alright, so we're gonna try to lockpick this house. Put it on easy, just so we can actually get in. So here's the background music, if y'all can hear it. Turn that up so I can hear that background music. So pretty good background music. I'm actually trying to get inside. Of course it is. Alright, so now we're inside. So, don't tell me I got a safe. Okay, I got money. So, yeah, it's basically the same thing. It's just that you don't have to teleport now. You can just walk in once you get it. Obviously, there's more space as you can see. It actually looks better. It actually looks more realistic. I don't know what any of money is. It's a one-story house. I'm expecting to get much money out of this. Same alarm and everything. Alright, so since I'm too lazy, walk out that front door. We're going to jump out. Stop holding me. Okay, there we go. So, oh my, this glitch. Alright, we're not going to talk about that glitch right there. That was not even acceptable at that point. So, background music is going to keep playing. It's like, you know what? Yeah. You know what? That pole shouldn't have been there. That pole had no reason to be there. But that's about it to the update. It's just a small little update adding the new houses and all that. And basically background music to Robin. The music just not cut off. So that's a pretty good update. I'm waiting on the some new vehicles, maybe some updates to the city, even a map expansion. I don't know how many people have been begging for map expansions and basically anything else, but this was a pretty good update. I like the houses, they add more RP, and I feel as though they will really liven up the place, because some of these buildings are just prop buildings and that teleporting used to be glitchy. So that was a pretty good addition. So here I'm going to end the video here, signing out for the night. Thank you for watching, and make sure you subscribe.